I crashed my bike, and the oil for damping my fork sprayed out and dampened my shoe. Well, my loss is your gain, and before I replace these lowers, we're gonna open up this Marzocchi Z1 purely for the joy of taking a look inside. This is an open oil bath, and that oil is responsible for splashing around all the way up here and lubricating your bushings and seals. Anytime you bottom out really hard, you're just squishing this little blue donut here. It's two piers fixed to the bottom, and it's connected to the compression and rebound circuit. The rebound adjust knob has a rod that goes all the way up through this tube to the compression and rebound circuit so you can make adjustments from the bottom.